Could you hit a few pros and cons, if any, on doing a grayscale model on Hex? It's already being done. I know people that are already doing it, so you don't have to worry about that. I guess you could worry about it if you want, but there's a bunch of Harvard guys with .harvard.edu email addresses, and that's what they're doing. So...